Oh my God. It's been a day. It's been a day. Sorry. Been busy. My back hurts. I'm trying to pop it on Krista's car. See Krista's car? Bam. Smushing. You can't see it. There's a pond out there. It's looking okay. But look at this. This is my crib. And then light on the side. Oh, we got one. What's up? What's up? How's it going? Tony, yo, what's up? Just got home. And of course, it's dark, so that's awesome. I am about to start moving all of my crap up to the attic. I gotta move everything. Got all my, I moved a lot of it. Like, all this was full. So, I'm doing pretty good. But this is like all my hunting stuff. This is my hunting gear, hunting bags right there. That's everything I take with me whenever I go hunting. But, ooh, we got three people. Not that I planned to do it at night, but I was sitting here and I was like, oh my God, I forgot to do the 12 days of Badlands Christmas. And I just realized that I named the video wrong. The ARTEMIS one-man tent from Badlands. It is on sale today for something. It's regular $3.99. Now, don't get me wrong. This is a very, very nice tent. Single man tent. I've seen reviews on it a while back, and when they say single man, they're like probably me and half of another person. So it's actually very roomy, and it also has a front porch on the front, so you don't have to bring your muddy boots into your tent to keep them out of the rain or anything like that. You can set them, they call it their vestibule. You can set them underneath the front portion, and it has like an overhang over it to keep your gear protected. So it's very, very neat. And it's 100% waterproof, which if you've ever been like with a Walmart tent or anything like that, they're not waterproof unless you get the little thing to stretch over the top, the tarp or whatever. But this is 100% waterproof, so that's pretty cool. Very nice little thing. I just think it's really, really expensive for a single man tent. But it's like 5 pounds. I mean, there's nothing to it. Aircraft aluminum poles and all that fancy smanchy stuff. But yeah, I just thought I'd come on, tell you guys that. And, you know, I'm going to start moving stuff. And if I get done in a timely manner, I think I might go live tonight. I'm thinking it's going to be late, though. It will be either 9 o'clock. Or 9:30 Central Time. And for those of you that watch this video and show up to the live, I might give something away. I'm gonna give something away. I just don't know what yet. So, good old boy, what's up, bud? So I hope that y'all show up. Tell your friends, tell your family. Y'all like, I ain't telling nobody. The fewer people there, the more chances I have of winning. We'll see. We'll see. We'll see. We'll see. All right. Anyway, for now, that's it. That's all I got for you. Artemis tent, single man tent, regular $400 on sale for like, I think it was $179 or $199. I don't know. You have to click on the link in the description below. It'll take you to the website and you'll know how much it is. Yeah, you made it, good old boy. All right. Like I said, possible live 9:30. Just saying. Giveaway. All right, I'm out.